sorry to bother you. I'm a big fan of Heather's. You're her assistant, right?
Yeah.
I had to come up and say hello.
Heather, right here. Heather, right here.
Hey, Heather.
Yeah, how's the love life?
I've got nothing to tell you, Sam.
Do you have alcohol at your place?
Why are we here?
You have a gun, right? I feel like there's so many crazy people who are mad at me right now.
You know how to shoot a gun?
How many movies have I shot guns in?
Two.
You know how you were saying you don't feel safe? I feel like that all the time.
So tough for me to ask you what I've got to ask you.
What do you have to ask me?
You remember things, am I right? I think you might remember things more than most people. Think back. What is the last thing you saw in this house? Did she ever threaten you? Or?
No, she didn't threaten me.
Because I've heard stories about movie stars.
Am I under arrest?
Not yet.
Motive, opportunity, capacity.
You two were like freaking best friends. People like that kill each other all the time.
Are you following me?
I'm asking you to be careful.
You might not think something's important, and then bingo. It's the key to the whole thing.